Welcome to Legend of Dragoon. Let's continue on from where I left off. Just looking around. This might be only a short stream, but yeah. Probably about an hour. Now and 20 minutes and all that. Oh, what's wrong? Could you please take those to Funo? I'm afraid of the monster, but we've got to go before it's too late. It's about your mother, ain't it? I want her to be in the hospital. You got it, we'll take you there. Can I let the monster for you? Did I say something wrong? Thank you. I'll bring your mom. What are you looking at? No, nothing. That. That chest right there. Get a bet soon and make people happy. I hope you can find your friend soon. In love with each other, cause in that cave you are a good boy and you didn't see anything, okay? Okay, I didn't see it, maybe. It's nothing we are done.
Choose.
steps outside. That, Mrs. Rose. Well, I have no idea you would. Thank God both of you are safe. That was nothing. Oh, did you see Miss Janet? Please go see her. Hey, she hasn't spoken a word since you disappeared. Is she on the boat? Everyone is in the city now. Did you see Shannon? Bad boy, couldn't be quicker. We're in a hotel. Come quick. Well, I couldn't get in, it was full, so. It's a hotel. She said the hotel. Mel, where is she? Who am I? You guys are slow, folks. Welcome back. We were tired of waiting for you. Where did he show up? You die impossible. Everybody. Alright, go see Shanna. Where is she? She's in the back room upstairs. Let's leave them alone. I'm so happy that I'm crying. So, please don't say anything. I'm happy just like this. Peeking is not a ladylike thing to do. I thought you wanted to leave them alone, didn't you? It's okay for me. I gotta learn about love and romance. You guys go back or what? We're gonna be caught. Kids. Whoa. Please excuse us. Haha, typical of Meru. Finally, you smiled. Sure, it's been a while. And this and that, we finally made us Fenu. Not only that, you two are safe and sound. Is it just a miracle that we seven of us can meet? Again, we have to offer our thanks to Tiberian gods. We'd order to return a favor to the gods by taking the moon dagger back. We have to catch Lenus then. May I ask you a question, please? What's wrong? Why are you being so formal like that? You guys were alone in the cave, weren't you? Did you guys put yourselves into a romantic situation? Meru, don't be silly. Even though you are trying to learn about love, it's too rude. Okay. So, Dad, did you cuddle with Rose? Hashel! Sorry, it slipped out. What did you mean, slipped? Don't worry, Shanna. That was concerned about you the whole time. Anyway, about Lenus. We should go out and ask about her in the city. We might find out something. I agree. Three-man team again. The three-man team on the road again. I'm going out there for a night. Yeah. On the road again. All the things I do on the road again. I don't really know where thing is, but well, I think it's going anywhere. I got a feeling. I think it's a prison, but it is a prison. So we have no choice but to kill time bathing in hot spring. And you woke up next morning. Actually, I thought there'd be a thingy here. Oh, this is a weapon. Okay. Thank you. true. My doctor said I can go home in a little while. When I go, I'm gonna be a doctor. They say I have an illness that is not curable in clinics. Ouch, my stomach. I'm on a regular treatment, go upstairs. Nothing then. It's the same time that Lena switched with Princess Mute, ends up. We're gonna go and get checked out this prison island. dragon has cried. I can't blame you for being scared. I'm not scared, the dragon has to be
thank you.
To the prison island, but
thank you. Stop! Spinning King!
Paladin Lenus. Here's the new dagger that you need. I didn't kill those things that you said, but why did you suddenly stop to say something that the blood smeared road might be the only way to lead us to the world that we desire? Death gives birth to tears, and tears gives birth to anger. Where anger tears itself into rancor, it opens to war. It's silly that I have to repeat it, and since once is enough, well, I won't stop you if you want to do so, Lloyd. Anyway, he called something like that. Ain't they the ones coming after you, Lloyd? It's all in my plan. Plan, Now let me tell you my plan. My plan is to get a hot prize from you. Tut. Hey, you're disturbing my moment here. You're gonna pay for this. But why is Lloyd here? Is this all part of your plot? My will is with empty Diaz, namely everything I planned by the gods. You are still talking about that crap? You killed Lavitz, let her sell her this score now. I have the calling to reform the world. I have no time for to pay attention to little things like Lavitz. Lord! I'm the one who taught your home to the ground. I am the one who deprived your friend of his life. And I hold the moon gem and the moon bag in my hands. You endure me, don't you? I am heading to Nilesuru. Pursue me if you can survive. Easy, easy. Wait a little minute. Don't be so hasty. It was nice of him giving you an invitation, but you gotta decline it. Because she's got the fucking dragoon! Because you will die now in here. She's got a dragoon! The sixth dragoon! Who's gonna hold it though? I think Mira's gonna hold it if I'm right. Yeah. She would fit it. I'll tell you that now. She would fit the dragoon.
Whip smack.
Yes. Burning rush.
Kill the fucking thing first.
Spinning king.
Thank you. Hello, buff. How's it going? I'm just on a boss battle. Yeah.
Rush! Top! Whip smack! Yes! Touch! Burning Rush!
see dragoon spirit. I am a dragon too. Yay. Dragon spirit attract each. You are going to pursue Lloyd, didn't you? Unfortunately, I have to go meet King Zora. I ought to tell him we couldn't bring the dragoon dagger back. Ain't you the hat? No, thanks to you, Doc. We'll just leave Meryl there. Hey, guys, don't you ignore me like that. Oh, you be. Hey, wait for me! We'll just fly over there. There you go. We'll be right back. Hello, DM. Just about to end shortly. How's it going? As soon as I see that King Zion, and that's probably about that. I'll probably be on Chapter 3 shortly, actually. This 3, so. Probably. I'm okay, ish. Her health is way lower than others, poor girl. Yeah, nothing I can do about that. Oh, people are clicking, sounds funny. Yeah, I'm sending a message. Times and the battle end of the game. There's four. What do you mean? There's four discs. Oh, come on! Doesn't come from boss battle. Oh yeah. Yeah. These are the ones I like. Depends on the it depends on the thingy as well. Nice. You can also play Pokemon battles as well. No, she attacks. She's got good attack. Save real quick, then I'll go to the King's Isle. Princess Amelia's here. Let's go. Her graceful steps. Her dainty movement of her hands. Her graceful eyes. She must be. She is our Princess Amelia. Princess Amelia's back. I have returned after half a year of sleep. My father King's Eye wouldn't say it, but I heard that the evil doing of the sinner who forfeited it to be me has harmed our people in Tiboria. I can say it to him, it's my fault because people were worried my trusting would somehow they thought it was me. I am determined to make atonements for this, even if it takes forever. It wasn't your fault, Your Majesty. Love the music in this town. Thank you. Yeah, I know, I do. Please do not blame yourself, Your Highness. Your returning only makes us happy. I owe you a debt of gratitude. I love this country and I love you people. Let us make this country to continue to be a wonderful country. I have a favor to ask you, Princess Amelia. May I ask you to name my baby, my soon-to-be-born baby, Your Highness? It would be my pleasure. No, she's a princess. Technically, she's a queen, but I think she does a princess. How about I for a girl and I for a boy? They have the sound of great energy and strength. They are beautiful names. I thank you very much. I thank you very much for Your Highness. God bless Princess Emile. God bless the Boria Kingdom. All the best for the kingdom and us. Way too much clapping sounds for that small town, small group. Yeah, I was just clapping really fast. You can meet her again in the castle. I won't stop you, but you can pass freely. And it won't stop me because, yeah. We have been waiting for you, sir. Please proceed to the Chamber of the Sun. I'll say it again, just in case. I got the sixth dragoon spirit. We'll find out. Heroes forget about formality. You are the special guest of Taboria. Welcome back. I'm glad you are safe and sound. My sister is now acting as if if nothing happened, but until you came back, King Albert, she had lost her appetite completely. It's not only a meal. We were longing for all of you to come back. Well done. But the moon dagger is still in their hands. Yep, he is. Stop it. You people brought justice upon the evil bandits. You defeated the sea dragon that infests Eli's Bay. It was you young people who brought peace and happiness to Boria and brought smiles back into our people. However, the moon dagger has to be passed on to our Princess Emile. The moon dagger is a mere royal tradition. Tradition alone doesn't put smiles on the people's faces. That is all the moon dagger. I know what you're doing, Kimbe. King Albert, we are satisfied with the way things turned out. Indeed, that of the moon dagger, we found something else to hand down. That is the heroic story of you. It will be passed down through the ages from the person to person. The seven stars arose from the east to save the country of the king who lived in the chamber of the sun. It was my pleasure, your majesty.
I was going to say your highness.
That's enough formality. We are having a banquet for you. Please enjoy yourself. Is a banquet a party? Plainly speaking, yes, it is. Moon is the real star of this game. Ha ha ha. Oh, I missed that. Oh well. Oh well. Oh, Meryl, behave and be quiet. Ha 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 ha. She is cheerful and excited. We still have time before the party. Please feel free to relax. Let us prepare for the banquet. It seems we can relax for what first time a long time tonight. I think so too. We have to leave here tomorrow. Is it a good chance to relax? Melsuo, the country where Dad was born, will be busy again. I'll be walking around until the party starts. Nah, I don't think there's going to be a boss fight. Hey, where are you going? I have an errand to do. Are you going to go too, Rose? Let me go too. Everyone's leaving me? You have to appreciate what everyone did. Why don't we go out too? Where do you want to go? Where the moon set? I love you, Dad. Well, I love you too, but since I was a little, it never changed, even when you went on your own journey. Actually, I started to love you even more. Because while you were gone, I was thinking about you every single day. Shanna? So I don't mind being your baby sister because I can be with you every day. That's just how I think. I don't think of you as my baby sister, Shanna. Let's continue this after our journey is over, alright? Is that a kiss on the... That, welcome back. Oh, it's Festamoon. Festamoon. Look, it's Festamoon. Oh. That's gonna be a... yeah. I'm guessing so. What's wrong? You're such a sour face. You think so? Anyways, you are far famous in the city. The hero who defeated the dragon that descend town from Taboria. If you say so, it still doesn't feel like it's real. It's your modest attitude. You are our time's hilarious heroes. By the way, the party is starting. Get rid of your sour face and be happy. See you later. Oh, Mr. Dart, Miss Shanna, why are you here? We are waiting for the party to start. It's starting soon. Please get everyone or I cannot prepare the dresses. I'll see you later. Oh, shit. I need to find everyone, I think. I'm going to look for everyone. Wait. They keep getting interrupted and banging on. Let me have a look over here, see if doing... Sometimes we're fucking Princess Amira. They're having a bang-up job. I can move wherever I want, you see. I can move freely. Do you know about the legend of the mermaid? No? Please tell me about it. The king of some country is gazing out over the waves of the sea and thinking his life is hollow. Just like the vanishing bubbles, everything looked like that because the king didn't know true love. Under the waves, Anna Meme was thinking the same thing while gazing at the clouds in the sky. Oh my! And what happened to the two of them? Would you like to know? They probably had sex in the bloody river. This is a secret story handed down with only within the Seria royal family, so I cannot tell you anymore. Oh, I'm sorry, I cannot go on. No. Oh, you are teasing me. Chuckle. That means she's laughing. But I am having a fabulous time. I don't notice the passing of time when I'm talking with you. Are you trying to... You trying to chat up Albert right here? I knew it. You are here. Is something wrong? The party's starting soon, so I'm calling everyone down. It's already that time. Unfortunately, I have to leave you. When can we meet again? When the stars fill the sky. You can simply say tonight at the party. Then you got Festamoon blocking my cock as usual. You know he's got his own cock to deal with. At least they can't stop me now. Yeah, he's always got a big mouth, I know that. see if there's anyone at Lisa's house. A strong heart, a passionate eye, a fabulous man. Oh, Dad, how long have you been now? 10 years. How may I help you? Everyone's looking forward to attending the party tonight. Of course I am, too. I guess no one's here. Okay. I checked Lisa's place because I thought someone might be there, so... Swallow Moon. Fast Swallow Moon. Moon's gagging for the... gagging for... Oh, there's Rose. I'm a hero. He will laugh at me. Chuckle. Laugh now. I did laugh. You talking to yourself, Rose? You might go to a loony bin. Since I ever started to wear this choker. What's with this choking thing? I have not laughed for years. It was worth the wait. I'm here to tell you that the party is starting. It'll be a fun party. Can I check in here? Oh, it should give me permit. I don't know. I know what you're doing there. Watch hours. Uncle has friends of different species, not bear. Whoa, don't do that. Then what should I say? Did you hear Kongle speaking? Not really. By the way, the party's starting. Yeah, he almost cut my head off. Literally. Just a peek is fine. I want to see the party food. We are not going to eat now. Just want to sample the food. That is eating. Come on, please get out. You are delaying the preparation. Mr. Dart, please stop them. Was no choosing their time. You have to eat whenever you can. That is basic understanding for a warrior. You want to eat too, don't you, Dart? Stop it, you are not a kid anymore. You too, Hashel, the party's starting soon, behave yourself. Is that true? Why didn't you say so? Yes, I'm here to tell you that. Oh, come on, let's go. Everyone's here, okay. You said the thing is, look at these two. They're lowest fucking rose. He's the only person that's got more HP than all of them put together. By the way, she was saying something about dresses, but where would we go? We should ask. Well, I know where to go. I've just been there. But first, I'm going to save. And I'm going to end it. I think I'm pretty much done for today, so. Unless you want to see the party, then I'll continue a little bit longer, but. Do you want to see the party? You want to see the party? Alright, I'll do the party then, I'll end it. It seems everyone is here. Miss Shana, Miss Rose, and Miss Mara, please come this way. You'll have to change into the dresses. Dresses? You are talking about us? Yes, I am. Princess Mila and Princess Lisa insist. Good for you. No thanks. It's not like you. Because I'm a dancer. I can't dance well in those dresses. No thanks for me either. I feel naked without my sword. Please wait in the living room. I will come and take you there later. Everything is ready. Please proceed to the Sun of Chamber. Chamber of the Sun. Is there a Chamber of the Moon? This is the banquet to honor the 7 heroes saved to Boria. Please enjoy yourself to the utmost. This is a boring fucking banquet. This is more boring than Moon's sex life. Are you enjoying yourself? Wish you. Yep, it's fun. Wish you are. Are you gonna dance too? I'll try. Alright. Where is Shana? I don't know. Go and look for her. She should be waiting for you. Come on, go. Mr. Dat, wait for us. Uh-oh. You must be Mr. Dat. I am dying to hear your story. Oh, excuse me, but monopolizing him is not fair. Please let me hear your story too. I'd like to know more about you. Oh my, don't be so fresh with him. I talked to him first. Oh my god, please help me. Oh, you must be Mr. Hashel. I'll take care of things here. Why don't you go and enjoy yourself with Shana? At least tonight you have to make good use of the time together. Thank you. What did you do to Shana?
Do? I didn't do anything.
No Shana here.
No.
Kongo doesn't see from her. Everyone wants Dat and Shana to bangle. I guess so. Where is she? I don't know where she is, Leo. I have to go to Millie with Dat. I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you forever. Emil, well said, the future Sararia and the Tavori shine like the sun. I believe love is the only identity that never changes over time.
I guess Albert and Emily wants to bang too then. And distance makes the love grow deeper. I cannot watch this anymore. I wouldn't. What's wrong? You'll have a long face. Oh, if you're looking for Shana, she's not here. I know she's not here. About five people tell me she's not here. Miss Rhoda needs you. This way. Rose? Dad, why are you procrastinating like that? Do you want her to catch a cold or something? Making her wait all night like that? She's over there. Damn, Shana looks beautiful in that dress. You look beautiful. I just said that. Thank you. But it's all thanks to this dress. That's not true. Looks a falling star. I wonder if my fish will come true. It will. Because I wish the same thing. Bear back. About it. I think that's chapter 3. This 3, I think, now. I'm back, though. Look, it's a falling moon care package. Yep, this 3. It always does. Fate and Soul, Chapter 3. I wonder what this chapter will bring up. There is a smell of blood around this place, but it's not bad at all. It's been a long time. Have you been here? I'm not going to say nothing. I'm trying to keep away from all that stuff. I know you're joking around. And yeah. Well, I'm very popular, that's why. Congo cross sake. Just like Congo crossed the line. Get it? Anyway. Congo crossed the sea first time. Yeah, I'm doing well not trying to do much drama, so this part is the front door to Smilly Sea Room. We can joke about Moon and other people that we know and that. Yeah, it happens. I wonder why Lord revealed his destination to us. I still don't know. Whatever he wants, this will be the end of it. I agree. For the sake of the victims so far, it's not only that in order to prevent there being new victims, we have to stop Lloyd. I'm gonna find a safe. Well, there's an item shop here, at least. Let's see what's in the item shops. I guess I can't go there. I guess I had to come in the boat and do that way. That's what I'm guessing. We shot that was locked. It was. This seems to be all of us. Now I'll explain the strategy. We have to overcome the white wolf. Oh my god. Okay, if I'm going to bring up a Wolfout reference, and I can because he's done it with Rotten Reem all the time, but I'm fucking drunk. So, this Cammy that lives in the Evergreen is Operation Udon. Evergreen between this village and Demograd. Did you call us just for that? Not only that, a boy from the village, Theo, disappeared in the Evergreen Forest. The strange is simple, all of us will beat the bushes all over the Evergreen Forest. I promise a 5-time larger prize for the one who defeats Cammy. I promise the same for the one who saves Theo. It's gonna be me. I'm itching to do it. Who are you? I've never seen you before. You like you have a chance, but I'm getting the prize. Don't you ever disturb me. Are you scared out of your wits and cannot talk? Cut it out! Sorry. We have to cooperate. Oh, we cannot overcome Cammy. I'll let you know when we will start. Until then, you have some free time. You have. Yeah. Too much cut references. A ninja wolf cub? There must be operations. I don't know what operation had a baby. Well, the hunt will be the best. So. That's it for me for today. I don't much as a king, you know. Leveling up. Level 23, let me have a look at additions. Madness Hero. Thank you. It was a great stream. Good to have you, Dave. So I'm gonna raid the penguin. I just hope you have a good day and take care. I'll drop by in a bit. Bye, Penguin, and that. And take care and catch you later. You too.